How are you, Ritchie?
Yeah, lovely to meet you.
Lovely to meet you.
Yeah, thanks for having me.
Oh, your pleasure. So, are you a Leicester City fan?
No.
Oh.
Sure.
Good luck, mate.
Positive. Thank you very much.
Best of luck.
Hiya, hello.
Welcome.
Thank you very much.
So your name is?
I'm Ritchie Stevens.
How old are you?
53 at the last count, sir.
Oh, what's your job, Ritchie?
I'm a lorry driver by trade.
Why are you here today?
Singing's a bit of a hobby, and I've done a bit in pubs and clubs, and got a bit of a bug for it. I was just wondering if you thought I was any good.
Well, we'll see. And, Ritchie, you got kids?
Yeah, two.
Two. Yeah. What do they think about you being here?
They don't know, actually. They're probably hiding behind the
well,
sofa as we
tell
speak.
Them.
No, I haven't told them, no.
You're brave, Ritchie. Good luck.
Thanks very much.
Look at Simon.
Pack it up, pack it in. Let me begin. I came to win, but on me that's a sin. I won't try to suck up, punk you better back up. Try and play the role and you're a whole crew will act up. Get up, stand up, come and throw your hands up. If you've got the feeling, jump across the ceiling. Mugs is a funk fest, someone's talking jump. Yo, I'll bust him in the eye. I came to get down, I came to get down. So get out your seats and jump around. Jump around.
Jump up and get down. Go on, Richie!
Jump, 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 everybody jump.
Got it. He came to get down.
Richie, when you walked in, I was expecting a Tom Jones number or Frank Sinatra, and then you do House of Pain.
Sharon?
No.
It's a no from me.
Thank you for coming.
Thank you much.
That was odd.
Sorted yourself out, then?
My house has a bit messy.
I need to sort it out.
You need to sort it out.
I don't know.
How are you?